Section 5.4 shows how we can use definite integrals to study area. This might seem like a relatively trivial or unimportant concept, but actually, area shows up a lot in very concrete settings where you might not expect it to.